It's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch.
Fucking homo, you're dead. Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
You tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on
the... LOL, you suck Fat Man's dick. Get off my face, you lucky homo!
Oh my God, seriously? My brother is such a homo. I think he has a medical problem. Like, more medical problems than the ones he's already been diagnosed with.
Thank you, coach.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repos.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him.
Hey, man, it's Jess up here.
Okay, stop the car. Pull up.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put 2 rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
Ram it already.
Mr. Sammy, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
I won't be treated like this!
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
Soulja Boy, tell him, snap and roll.
You hit me!
Let me go.
This why I don't respect road rules. Start, you piece of crap.
I say that po' boy's live. But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done done all that I could do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Oh, girl. Whew, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know, I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women, and we are free. Free in the hands of patriarchy. We are women. We are women. Hear our pain. We are women. Hear our shout. And we are women.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to...
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got... I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go. Man, there's two homies right here waiting on your ass.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you. No more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, low? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You got the wheel, homie. Keep your distance, motherfucker. Nah! Get in the van, Chuck. Get in the van. Good dog. Go up Vinewood Boulevard.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Man, fuck this, man. You seen Tanisha?
She's straight. It's me and you that ain't straight, though, homie.
Dog, I know, homie. But look, I met this contact, this white dude. Real serious dude, man. This motherfucker know the streets, homie. I know he'll be a good hookup for us.
We don't need no hookup, fool. I know these streets.
You know these streets. Man, all you know is dime bag hustling, credit card stealing, boosting gas tankers on me. Come on, man. What, you trying to be some fucking commodity trader or something?
Fool, that shit went up, man.
Look, homie, I don't mind dying, you feel me? But I just want to die with something that matters, homie. That's what foreign gangsters should really be about.
And I know this much, the motherfucking OGs ain't even giving a fuck about us, though.
Man, fuck the OGs then. You know what I'm saying? This ain't no motherfucking pyramid scheme.
No, wait, hold on. Listen to your boy one time. Listen to your boy. You want some paper, my nigga? This is what it's about. Check it out. I'm talking about 40,000. No problem. Cash in hand, 2 days' time, no killing, nothing.
No, just starting another beef with the fucking Ballers, nigga. That's Class A felony bullshit.
We gonna keep our disguise on. Ain't nobody gotta know it was us.
Yeah, whatever, homie. We'll see about that.
Chop ain't into that training shit.
Hey, I know you drive that Emperor. So why we in this bucket? It's struggling on the incline.
I don't care about no hills. I can get guns, dogs, snatched up fools, you name it in the back of this motherfucker.
Glad to see you got your priorities straight.
He down this alley up here.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short with it? I was just saying, I was trying to
and
holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
And OG, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well,
over
shit,
here.
How about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo.
That's
boo.
Disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Marquez, gangsters, insignia, mask wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something?
Oh, shit.
Bitch ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Fuck y'all, bitch.
Come
on, get that nigga. Come on, let's go. In the van, we gotta go.
You see what he driving? Man, we in a van, motherfucker. We fucked.
On gangster, we got this.
It's gonna get bumpy, Chop.
We losing it. That's 40 G's getting away right there.
What the fuck you say something for? We could have creeped up on this nigga.
You see yourself, Franklin? He's a big black motherfucker, nigga. Your creeping days is over.
Damn, you okay, Chop?
Do that weird, like, focus shit you do. He leaving us behind, fool! This nigga's a punk, homie, and he making you look like one, too.
I don't know why you think that's gonna motivate me, nigga, cause it don't. We going after the motherfucker in the car, all right? All these punk-ass bites. If we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around the block?
Man, the homies is lame.
Yeah, so we not. Cops on their cell phone as soon as they made the ransom call. Triangulated the signal. Ghetto birds all over the place. Surveillance, my nigga.
You marks won't war!
He cut down here. Watch the van, homie, we need it.
Oh, shit.
Damn. He got fucked up. Man, take Chop. Go get that fool.
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him.
There's a good dog.
Get that motherfucker! Over here!
You gonna be shitting out ballers for a week when we done, and Lamar gonna be cleaning that shit up. At least I'm getting a workout. Chop, lead me to him. Get his ass, Chop. He ain't one of them boxcars. There you go. Sniff him out.
Where is he, boy? Come on, where is he? You got a whiff of him, Chop? Come on! Smell that stinky motherfucker! You smell that motherfucker, boy? Hey, where you going, boy? That don't look like no Ballers OG to me. Man, that's a dude, Chop. Man, you'll fuck anything. Oh, respect for your enthusiasm, homie. Not the time, Chop. We gotta go. Lamar sure ain't been training your ass, has he, boy? Go, boy, where the OG at? You a mean motherfucker, man. Let's go. We in this together, Chop. Let's go. Where he at, Chop? Where he at? Hey, Chop, that smell like a baller. Come on, Chop. Come on, boy. There you go. You in here? You scared of dogs, nigga? Oh, shit!
Fuck you and your stupid dog!
Don't hump him! Bite his ass, Chop! Get his ass!
Fuck you, you son of a bitch! That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here!
Oh, shit!
What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF!
Cause maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck, man?
Get the fuck in the fan, punk! Shit!
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up! Just get in!
Yeah, that's you, nigga!
Fucking idiot!
Shit! I said I had no beef, man!
Shut the fuck up!
Hey, man, what the
watch fuck? Watch
it, boy! Get this fucking dog away from me!
Come on!
Fuck!
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dawg.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Well, shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call. We got your boy.
You calling them on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a sec.
We want 40,000. Pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck you! I'll be seeing y'all soon.
The only reason you been seeing shit, cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dog.
Oh, you owe me a bike, too, you motherfucker.
This some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The cops was all over, nigga.
I could have swallowed my card. Try to triangulate that.
It's too late. Shit's done. At least I saved you the indignity of pulling apart your shit.
Nigga, I ain't afraid to get my hands dirty, old precious motherfucker.
This is what I mean, homie. We need to get serious. Get paid. This shit ain't working.
So your old white dude gonna fix us?
Where in my first class?
Look, I'm gonna learn some skills, man. Pass them on. There's a whole city out there. It's waiting to be taken, nigga.
You just give me the heads up when you over that shit, ready to wipe old dude nut off your face, old lame-ass Mark.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker. You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
So make yourself scarce.